A severe tropical storm is approaching eastern Japan. At 7 p.m. Wednesday, Japan time, the storm was located around 90 kilometers east of Hachijojima, an island about 300 kilometers south of central Tokyo. The storm has already brought heavy rain and sustained winds to the island. Although the storm is not on track to make landfall, forecasters expect heavy downpours and strong winds to hit eastern Japan through Thursday. Officials are warning residents against possible landslides.